Okay. Would you care for my seat as well?
Actually, yeah, that'd be great. Well, that's fair. You've had a long trip. Phoebe, I love you. I missed you so much these last few months, and I thought we were apart for a good reason, but then I suddenly realized that there was no reason good enough to keep me from spending the rest of my life with you. Kind of steps on the toes of what I was going to say. Sorry, David, but you really have to know this.
All right, but after this, I want to see you outside. If the rain stops.
You're the most incredible woman I've ever met.
I miss you.
Now, I don't actually have a ring.
I wouldn't brag too much about that thing because...
Maybe